As Congress debates an infrastructure bill, San Diego is launching a major project of its own. The city plans to spend $10 million to take stock of its aging dams. ABC 10 News anchor Derek Stahl is going in depth to explain how the effort affects every San Diegan.
They are towering feats of civil engineering. Some have stood for a century or more. And that's why the city of San Diego is about to spend $10 million to help ensure none of its dams wind up like this.
We saw the Oroville Dam failure and had to evacuate 180,000 people to prevent them from losing their lives. So
city council member Marnie Von Wilpert says the 2017 crisis at the Oroville Dam in Northern California was a wake-up call.
We really need to take that as a lesson to make sure we maintain the integrity of our dams here in San Diego.
San Diego has 9 dams, and they play a key role in our everyday water supply, particularly when it rains.
When there's a big storm event or rain events, we're able to collect essentially free water.
Juan Guerrero of the Public Utilities Department says the rainwater collected here helps keep your monthly water bill low. The city gets about 10% of its water from these reservoirs. But right now, San Diego can't maximize the reservoirs because some of the dams need work. To prevent spillovers like this in 2005, the city now does controlled releases to keep the reservoirs at a safe level. But that means letting water savings go down the drain.
It's heartbreaking because here you've invested all this money on dams and now you're letting water go.
But he says the city is about to take the first comprehensive step to shore up its dams by launching a 5-year, $10 million risk assessment that'll help determine the work each dam needs and when.
It will save us money up front to do basic maintenance of our infrastructure, even though the price tag may seem high, to prevent costly emergencies happening down the road.
Over the next 2 decades, repairing and upgrading the dams could cost more than $1 billion, but the city won't know for certain until it completes the assessment. Only 3 of San Diego's 9 dams have the state's highest rating of satisfactory. 3 are rated fair. The 3 in the worst shape, rated poor, are Lower Otay near Chula Vista, El Capitan near Alpine, and Hodges in Rancho Bernardo. None of the dams are in the state's worst category of unsatisfactory, and city officials say there are no imminent safety risks, but they're spending now to make sure they never have a dam get there. Derek Stahl, ABC 10 News.
City leaders are hoping Congress passes an infrastructure bill to help pay for the project, but they say they will find other funding if it doesn't. The city recently got $500,000 from the state to begin the process.